American Idol resumed Monday night with just 8 performers remaining, with their sights set on making the competition's top 6. Loretta Lynn's granddaughter Emmy Russell continued her journey in the competition after a close call Sunday night, where she was the last contestant to have their name called after singing songs from the year they were born.